In Windows 10, you can rearrange the tiles in Start menu. To do so, just drag and drop the tiles where you want them to go. You can also create a new group of tiles by placing them on a separate space in Start menu. Place as many tiles you want in a group, and then click Name Group, and type a new name, and hit Enter. You can also rename existing groups by clicking on their names, and then give a new name. If you have a bunch of tiles, then you can also resize your Start menu by dragging from the right or top edge. If you want to move an entire group of tiles to a new place in the Start menu, just drag the group from three lines bar, and drop anywhere you want. You can pin new apps, settings, network icons, or your favorite folders to your Start menu, just by right-clicking, and then click Pin to Start. To remove a tile from the Start, right-click on tile, and choose Unpin from Start. You can have desired size of tiles according to your preferences. Right-click on a tile, point to resize, and choose an appropriate tile size. To pin an item from Start to Taskbar, right-click on a tile, and then choose Pin to Taskbar. Hope you may have liked this video. Tell us by leaving a comment, and don't forget to hit subscribe. Bye for now, and take good care of yourself.